guys, we're up at Glenrowan Adventures, out to get my little brother's mate his first deer. We're after a bit of meat for the freezers, or after a fallow if possible, or a nice little red yearling or something. Just spotted some fallow down there. They've just popped into the bush, but found a bit of a bit of a place, so hopefully the wind doesn't get us, but we'll go along. That way we'll come in on them and see if they're there. Looking forward to shooting your first deer, James. Been out a few times and no luck, eh? Might have a bit more luck today, hopefully. Smoked them. Oh no, that's a stag, that one, just wait. No, all those ones are stags. No, it's stags, bro. It's all good, just wait. Smoked in the shoulder. Right, so Thomas missed the first one. And then we come around the corner and the same one popped out, and James wasn't confident with a headshot standing up, so Thomas took a shot in the shoulder. That's all he could see. Be a bloody good eater. Nice shot. We'll carry on and see if we can get you one, James.
Yeah.
Sweet. Oh, Thomas, you can get it. We'll carry on. Well, that comes to the end of the hunt. It's getting on dark now. Seen a couple more fellow walking through the bit of cut down scrub down there. Couple of stags and I think it was a hind at the back, but they're moving a bit quick. Popped up to a bit where I thought there might have been one, but it might have been spooked. Gun's got a suppressor on it, but you can still hear a little bit. And with two shots, I might have been a bit wary. But yeah, heading back. Hopefully get James' first deer another time. Sweet.